I'm here to talk about International Youth Day and racial inequality that has been in the UK. Is the colour of your skin, does it define how you're seen? And I think, yes, it dramatically really does. Especially the shade of the skin, that many people don't realise that is actually also a problem. Colourist people make constant comments every day. I've gone to school where people have said, oh my gosh, you're blending into the dark, you're so black. And there has been lots of hate towards dark-skinned people who are black compared to light-skinned people who are black. I personally do not like the BAME terminology or the BME terminology that is used. I think it categorises all minorities that are not white. We are defined solely by not being white, as in white is the norm and anything else that is not white is not the norm. Like, there are so many different people. A stands for Asian, but there's Southeast Asian. There's so many people in Asia, so many different countries. So I don't think you can categorise it into one group. We're all so different in many ways. I do think that news outlets, media outlets, can be biased in the way that they present cases, especially when they're talking about black people, Muslims sometimes. Like, for example, a case that I remember, Mark Duggan. He was at his, I believe it was his daughter's memorial, and they cropped his photo to make him seem like some sort of scary man when he was holding a little, like, heart thing for his daughter, presenting it like he's someone in the wrong when he was shot by the policeman for carrying a gun, which they didn't find. I do believe that there's a lot of racial inequality in the UK. I believe this is apparent in every aspect of life, from employment to housing to schooling to the justice system. Black people are stopped way more than white people. The Windrush generation were not given the support that they needed. It's made us be so much behind than our white peers, and it's not fair at all. But I believe that if the government really listen and to what many of these black charities, these black establishments are saying, then we can really bring long-term change. I really love the Black Lives Matter movement. I think we're finally getting some recognition as to what we have to face every day. However, I do feel like some people attached onto the Black Lives Matter movement as a trend. It's not ending until Black Lives Matter too. It can't end. Thank you.